I've always enjoyed flying kites ever since I was a kid. Getting it up and flying and letting the string go out as far as I could was always the best part. But the annoying part was having to wind up the string manually, which always seemed to take forever. When I was around 8 years old, I had the idea for an automatic kite string reeler inner that would make the process a breeze. The first prototype I built used a small motor and switch from Radio Shack and a little balsa wood enclosure that I built. While it was a cool concept, the string would always get tangled up and the motor didn't have nearly enough power. 20-ish years later, I put my engineering and prototyping skills to use and am pleased to introduce the working version of my childhood idea, the automatic kite string reeler inner. In today's video, let's take a look at how it works and the many different features I added. Also, if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button down below to stay up to date on all my latest projects and videos. My core concept with the design was that I wanted to be able to fly the kite normally, holding just the standard spool. Then, when I wanted to reel it back in, I would insert the spool into the reeler inner and let it do the hard work for me. The device could also serve as an anchor holding the reel if I needed to put it down for a minute. To load the spool, it's simply inserted into the slots on the reeler inner. The two locking wheels are then rotated to retain it while it spins in. Finally, the string is routed through the winding mechanism that keeps the spool even as it rolls in. The kite string reeler inner has a variable speed control and can quickly reel in a kite that's even 500 feet out. Here's a close-up of the winding mechanism in action. Because it uses standard, interchangeable spools, the automatic kite string reeler inner is great for flying multiple kites at once. But wait, there's more. Once you're carrying a device with a powerful battery to the beach, might as well be able to do other things. The kite string reeler inner has dual USB ports, allowing you to charge your digital devices. Now you can charge your phone and reel in your kite at the same time using one convenient device. There's also a 12-volt car outlet, allowing you to plug things in like an air pump for inflating kids' floating toys, saving you the hassle of manually blowing them up. The prototype is powered using a standard drill battery that can be easily inserted or removed, allowing for simple charging. And there you have it, my childhood idea for an automatic kite string reeler inner, finally prototyped and working in the wild. The question is, what's next? I've recorded the design and build process for this project, and I'm considering the next steps. Let me know down in the comments what would interest you. A kit or tutorial build series? A finished product? Would you buy one of these for yourself or a friend? How much would you pay? Let me know, because the sky's the limit. This project took under a week from decision to build to finished prototype being tested on the beach. If you have an idea that you've always wanted to see turned into a reality, my company Impossible Incorporated LLC is here to help. Send me a message and we can make it happen. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe. You can support the channel and my work building low-cost 3D printed snake-like robots by becoming a Patreon supporter. And as always, thanks again for watching, and I hope to hear from you soon.